splashing. Guy that was doing tests on me back in the lab. I'll deal with him later. First, I gotta lose these assholes.
Viper 2, this is Rattler. Viper 2, come in. Shit.
James, did you find those commanders?
Found one. Other guy got away.
I don't know where he'd be.
Don't worry. I got something that'll track him down.
Viper 3, this is Rattler. We just lost contact with Viper 2.
Might work better if I could see a little further. Why this works, but shit, it works. To have me killed back in the lab. Well, let's see if I can find him. Guess not. Still got no clue how this thing works. Oh, shit.
Blacksmith, this is Catapult 2-4. Engaging hostile on bridge.
I need to find a Colonel Rooks. He's the one tried to kill me in that lab.
James, Colonel Rooks is the head Black Watch commander in NYZ. This is much bigger than us. Listen to this Black Watch message I just intercepted.
Cottonmouth 4-1, this is Cottonmouth. You'll be heading to test site Washington. Prepare for controlled release. Over.
You hear that, James? Those specimens, they are the monsters, and the test sites are city parks. This is what Blackwatch does in the Yellow Zone. You cannot stop them.
Father, I am gonna stop them, and I'm gonna find Rooks, with or without your help.
Specimens now. Over.
Brett Graham, this is Release Team Alpha 1-1 Actual. Teams Alpha, Beta, and Gamma moving into position. I'll copy.
Alpha 1-1. Interrogative.
Where do I find Rooks?
His location will be top secret. But back in the day, we used to break into BlackNet terminals and steal that kind of information. The terminals are those satellite trucks you may have seen around.
Didn't know you were such a rebel. What exactly did you do before you were a priest?
Let's just say I've had a lot of tattoos removed.
Enough said.